Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get up!
Jacob! Shit. Shit. Still already inside.
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. All must have come after. The confusion.
This stuff is ancient.
Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Mix of Greek and Mongol, I think.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh. Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old path.
Harley!
Jacob!
By Sophia! Terra Trinity is here!
Can you hear me?
This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just...
hot. This part of the Lost City. Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. Know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here? mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Thank you.
Someone tried to get through this door before. The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.